we have received from New Zealand police put this as the largest clandestine laboratory ever discovered and disrupted in the Southern Hemisphere.
Warehouse at Lakala Beach Estate, where until this morning, a clan lab capable of producing 500 kilos of crystal methamphetamine a week was operating.